she just wants some more. I think you better call
Ghostbusters.
Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters.
Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters.
I think you better call.
WFFX New Orleans.
Halloween radio. For when you're too old to trick or treat, but still love the Halloween feels.
Thank you.
iHeartRadio.
It would be groovy if we summon up the posse and dumb rush the movie. I got Angie, Jeff got Tina, Betty Rock got some girl I've never seen in my life. That was alright though, cause the lady was chill. Then we dipped to the theater, set to ill, buggin', Cole having a ball. And something about Elm Street was the movie we saw. The way it started was decent, you know, nothing real fancy about this homeboy named Fred and this girl named Nancy. But word, when it was over, I said, yo, that was death. And everything seemed all right when we left. But when I got home and laid down to sleep, that began the nightmare on my street. In my room like an oven, my bed soaked with sweat, and man, I was bugging. I checked the clock, and it stopped at 12:30. It had melted, it was so darn hot, and I was thirsty. I wanted something cool to quench my thirst. I thought to myself, yo, this heat is the worst. But when I got downstairs, I noticed something was wrong. I was home all alone, but the TV was on. I thought nothing of it as I grabbed the remote. I pushed the power button, and then I almost choked when I heard this awful voice coming from behind. It said,
you are the living metal, and now you must die.
Man, I ain't even wait to see who it was. Broke outside my drawers and screamed so long, cuz got halfway up the block, I calmed down and stopped screaming and thought, oh, I get it, I must be dreaming. I strolled back home with a grin on my grill. I figured since this is a dream, I might as well get ill. I walked in the house, the big bad fresh prince. But Freddy killed all that noise real quick. He grabbed me by my neck and said,
here's what we'll do. We got a lot of work here, me and you. The souls of your friends, you and I will claim. You got the body and I got the brain.
I said, yo, Fred, I think you got me all wrong. I ain't partners with nobody with nails that long. Look, I'll be honest, man, this team won't work. The girls won't be on you, Fred, your face is all burned. Fred got mad and his head started steaming. But I thought, what the hell, I'm only dreaming. I said, please leave, Fred, so I can get some sleep. But give me a call and maybe we'll hang out next week. I pat him on the shoulder, said, thanks for stopping by. Then I opened up the door and said, take care, guy. He got mad, drew back his arm and slashed my shirt. I laughed at first and thought, hold up, that hurt. It wasn't a dream, man, this guy was for real. I said, Freddy, how's been an awful mistake here. No further words, and then I darted upstairs. Crashed through my door, then jumped on my bed. Pulled the covers up over my head. Said, oh, please do something with Fred. He jumped on my bed, but threw the covers with his claws. Tried to get me, but my alarm went off, and then silence. It was a whole new day, I thought. I wasn't scared of him anyway, until I noticed those rips in my sheets, and that was proof that there had been a nightmare on my street. Come on, Jeff, answer. Come on, man.
Hello?
Jeff, it's Chris, man. Jeff, wake up. Jeff, wake up.
What do you want?
Jeff, wake up, man. Listen to me, Jeff.
It's 3 o'clock
Jeff,
in the morning. What
Jeff,
do you
would
want?
You listen to me? Whatever you do, don't fall asleep.
Man.
Jeff, listen to me. So, don't go to sleep.
I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Jeff,
I'm going
Jeff.
To bed.
Thank you.
streets of Soho in the rain. He was looking for the place called Lee Ho Fooks. Gonna get a big dish of beef chow mein. Door. You better not let him in. Little old lady got mutilated late last night. Werewolves of London again. Gent who ran amok in Kent. Lately he's been overheard in Mayfair. You better stay away from him. He'll rip your lungs out, Jim. I'd like to meet his tailor. With the queen, doing the werewolves of London. I saw Lon Chaney Jr. walking with the queen, doing the werewolves of London. I saw a werewolf drinking a pina colada at Trader Vic's. His hair was perfect.
They won't bother you here. Halloween Radio on iHeartRadio. iHeartRadio's Halloween Radio.
From his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It got on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. Wow. From my laboratory in the castle east, wow, to the master bedroom where the vampires feast,
wow, wow,
the ghouls all came from their humble abode. Get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
Wow.
The zombies were having fun.
In a soup bar.
The party had just begun.
In a soup bar.
The guest included Wolfman,
in a soup bar,
Dracula, and his son. The monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It got on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash.
Oh.
Out from his coffin, Jack's voice did ring.
Oh.
Seemed he was troubled by just one thing.
Oh.
Opened the lid and shook his fist and said, oh, whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It's caught on and flash.
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
Oh.
Now everything's cool. Drax a part of the band. And my monster mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them what it said.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
The monster mash.
And you, my graveyard smash.
Then you can mash.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
Mash.
Because spooky season is a vibe.
We're here for it.
Halloween Radio on iHeartRadio.
We'll be right back.
Radio's Halloween Radio.
Boys and girls of every age, wouldn't you like to see something strange?
Come with us and you will see. This our town of Halloween.
This is Halloween. This is Halloween. Pumpkins scream in the dead of night.
This is Halloween. Everybody make a scene.
Trick or treat.
Tell the neighbors on the diaphragm.
It's our town. Everybody's free.
It's dawn on Halloween.
I am the one hiding under your bed. Teeth ground sharp and eyes glowing red.
I am the one hiding under your stairs. Like snakes and spiders in my hair.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween, 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 Halloween.
In this town we call home, everyone hail to the pumpkin song.
In this town, don't we love it now? Everybody's waiting for the next surprise.
Found that corner man hiding in the trash can. Something's waiting now to pounce and how you scream.
This is Halloween.
Red and black.
It's lighter green.
Aren't you scared?
Well, that's just fine. Say it once, say it twice. Take a chance and roll the dice. Riding with the moon in the dead of night.
Everybody scream. Everybody scream.
Here I come.
Cloud of the tearaway face.
Here in a flash of vomiting trace.
I am the who in the cold stare.
I am the wind blowing through your hair.
I am the shadow on the moon at night, filling your dreams to the brim with fright.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween. Halloween, 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 Halloween,
Halloween.
Our job.
But we're not mean
in our town of Halloween.
In this town,
don't we love it now?
Everyone's waiting for the next surprise.
Skeleton Jack might catch you in the back and
scream like a bat. You make you jump out of your skin.
This is Halloween. Everybody scream.
Won't you please make way for a very special guy?
The one that Jack is king of the pumpkin patch. Everyone hail to the pumpkin king.
Now this is Halloween.
Ghosting the exes, but keeping the Halloween vibes alive. Halloween Radio on iHeartRadio.
Thank you.
Radio.
What's wrong with me? Why do I feel like this?
Sacred place. This ain't a dream I can't escape. More tombstones. And at night when the moon is bright, someone cries for the
every single one of us, the devil inside.
The perfect playlist for all the ghouls and goblins. iHeartRadio's Halloween Radio.